Hi friends, today's video is a demo for a plugin that I just published in Figma this morning. The plugin is called Variable Starter, and all it does, it allows you to quickly create a bunch of color variables, spacing variables, radii variables in your Figma file. The reason I made this plugin is because when I have some idea in mind or I'm working on a personal project, one thing that I always dread is setting up colors. Like, I just want to jump straight into building whatever it is that I want to make. And I don't want to spend time setting up colors. But then I know that if I don't set up colors, I'll end up with a messy file later on. And so what usually ends up happening is that I would go into some other file and copy the same like five colors that I use all the time and just keep on reusing over and over again. So this is why I wanted to make this plugin that would just allow me to not have to go pull colors from elsewhere and not worry about cleaning up the mess later. With that said, let's do a plugin demo. So here I'm on the plugin page and I'm going to click the try it out button and it's going to open an empty Figma file. And from here, I'm going to run the plugin. So when you're working in a brand new file and you don't have any existing local variables, the plugin is going to prompt you to create a new collection and you can name it whatever you want. And then from here, what you can do is you can pick as many colors as you want. So I have 22 colors here total and I got them from Tailwind Colors. And then I also have two sets here, one for the radii and one for spacing variables. So you can add those as well. And then it's going to let you know that it created variables. And now when you go into your local variables, you see your collection that you created right here. Then you have your colors. And if you added spacing and radii, you have that as well. Then if you're working with a file that already has a bunch of collections, let's say let's add collection 2, then when you run the plugin, instead of an input field, it's going to give you a dropdown with all of your existing collections. And you can add variables to whichever collection you want. Couple things. So if you add space or radii, these variables will already be set to the correct number scoping. For example, your radii variables, you will only see them when you apply them to the corner radius. And then for the space, you can only apply them to auto layout, which means that if you have, let's say, two rectangles, you combine them into auto layout, you can apply variable. And as you can see, you only have your space variables here and none of the corner radius ones. But then when you have just a shape selected or a frame, you can go to the corner radii, click the variable icon, and here you have all your radii variables and none of the space variables. That's about it. One thing to keep in mind though is if you run the plugin and you want to add some more variables to your collection, if you select a color that already exists, the plugin is just not going to do anything. You first need to delete that color group and then you can add it again. Anyway, that's the plugin. If you think this will be useful to you, please check it out. Let me know what you think. Couple last things is that I do have the code for this plugin public if you wanted to check it out. To be honest, I'm not a good JavaScript TypeScript developer, so this code is not really good, but if you want to draw some inspiration from it, you can. One last thing I want to shout out is this article that I came across when I was making this plugin. It's by Evil Martians, and yeah, if they hadn't published this article, I don't think I would have figured out on my own how to make this plugin work. So I'm just very grateful that they took the time to write it because it helped me a lot. And yeah, let's just take a moment to appreciate this website. It's just so nicely done. Anyway, hope you find this plugin useful. Please let me know if you have any questions and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.